White House National Security Spokesperson John Kirby says, and I quote, that the U.S. has no plans to send troops to Israel. Now, Kirby also said that there have been ongoing conversations with Israel about the continued need for the flow of humanitarian assistance into Gaza.
There are no plans or intentions to do that, so there are no active planning efforts underway to do that. And the Israelis have made it clear that they would not welcome that in any event. What we're going to do is make sure that, and this is a very capable, small, but very capable military, and we're going to do everything we can to improve those capabilities.